dipped it. Colors burst on the cars and the jewels. I'm a wanted man. Seats looking like they got a spray tan.
Charles and I settled here in the booth. This should be a fun one. Madden Ultimate Team matchup as you get a look at some of the stars here of today's game. Let's get right to it.
And they got that 90 run day ball. What do the niggas have? They got a good team? Yeah, they got a 90 Cam, a 90 Jarrell Freeman, and a 90 Rondae Barber.
Oh, yeah. Let's get it in. And they got Barry and Dion. I got it. Let's go! Niggas got like chop block OD.
Do they work?
Murray. You on the running back and tight end. Gonna try to cut my side. Yeah. They're laying on my side here. Down the money. Yeah. Boy, if he ain't lobbed that pass. Oh my goodness. Pick six, nigga. Back.
A little bit better way up here. That looked like an ill-advised throw to me. I didn't see anything open. And this play just didn't look right from the beginning.
It did not. I thought he might get outside and just chuck it away. Dangerous pass, incomplete. And they get to Newton and take him down for the sack. Chris Baker. Busting through to get him.
Yeah, the neg on the slant went to the right. Yeah, he shot switched right there. All right, we there. All right, now we gotta lock up everything. I don't think they're gonna punt. Miss Ladybug 03. Gone to you, money. I thought he had gone to the running back, bruh.
Nigga, he didn't have nowhere else to go to look curl, right? He sat down. I stuffed that out.
Happened quickly. Defense, not much they could do.
Cut up. Yeah.
Oh, that's a Tavis Murray.
No gain on the play there. Second down. 10 yards still left on second down.
Got Kellen Winslow, big slant. That's out there.
From the gun, here's Newton. Steps away to his left.
That should have been a damn fumble.
Sack.
Hell nah. That's a 90 cam.
That motherfucker should be.
I don't think this is the last time we'll see that in this game. This guy has mobility, and they want to use his legs in the game plan. So there will be design runs as well as scrambles.
Ooh, what a hit. Let's go.
You ain't gonna be able to return this though. You gonna go to the end zone or they sky kicking something. Yeah. Oh, he put backspin on it. Let it go, let it. Oh boy.
I got it. That bitch, he put backspin. We was gonna get it right there. We was gonna get it right there. Goddamn. Nigga, hell no.
I'm hiking this shit right away. I'm hiking this right away.
Odell on his own, nigga. He got Monday Barber on. I ain't fucking with that.
Let me find out niggas think Rondé can clamp him. Oh, hell nah, nigga. Hey. Ain't no way that damn zone corner should be clamping Odell Beckham, my nigga. drag route. I'll be open. Shit. Let's go. Oh, man, I'm glad I lied that shit. That nigga, he played on Odell, then he broke up top. Cover three. That was cover three.
And they certainly have kept him on their toes. That's why they haven't had much success on the scoreboard.
Shit, that's Rondé over there. Ah, shit. But he gonna be dropping too far back. Nah, they on it. Shook the fuck out that nigga.
Oh, wiggle stick.
Decision a good one, picking up the first, getting 14 yards on the scramble. I do that shit all the time on arcade. My nigga, that's how I got those 4,000 rushing yards with Vic. Cause once you got to 100, they spy you, my nigga. And they doing this cover three spy shit. You want it right? That's a cover three, my nigga. Ezekiel Ziggy Ansah with a tackle for loss. Just think he's still learning the game of football. Didn't play a heck of a lot of in his native country. And at BYU, was just scratching the surface before he hit the NFL.
Yeah, from Ghana, where he really liked soccer and basketball. But football's okay for him.
Right? Yeah, I think it's worked out very well. Drafted on potential, he's realizing
it. Oh.
Damn, man, what the fuck? Yeah, this kid fucking good. He was looking for Zach Miller. Like, hey, that wasn't even an overthrow. Like, I could have ran underneath and jumped and got that. Made him do that reach behind like the shit was overthrown.
Like, nigga, they running that cover three this whole time. I'm a match protect, and now I'm going to see you on that wheel. I'm sacked. Oh, man. He's taken down. Ezekiel Ansah. Bruh, they running that weak-ass cover three. Bruh, eight niggas in coverage. Well, seven niggas in coverage. Then they got the spy nigga, bruh. Ah, oh, man. That shit ass. Hey, you better fair catch. That's a safety so far back, my nigga.
What the fuck is he doing?
A really good pickup of 28 yards.
Nigga, I'm 20 yards downfield, my nigga. This nigga is just back there guarding nothing.
Say no more.
It's a run play, a bear play action. It's gonna be either or. Oh, wow. Ooh!
Oh, shit. Boy, that inside spin move is dead.
From his outside linebacker spot, forcing the sack for a loss of 8.
Are you done? Oh yeah, he fumbled to the crib. Murder Mac never puts it down, my nigga. Oh, he never. This nigga has never did it,
bro. Bro, Von not control out my
head. Oh hell no.
He in my lap, man. He got in my lap.
No. Yeah, nigga, you ain't lying to nobody right there. You want an inside or out? Nigga, you going out. Okay, nigga just decided not to block him. I said nigga just decided not to block him.
That goes down as a loss against his rushing stats. But really,
I'ma run it again, cause now they gonna drop back OD. So I'm gonna run this shit again. You ain't scaring nobody. Yeah, come on, come on. You going for it. All right, we good.
5 yards will get them back to the original line of scrimmage, but now they're looking at 3rd and 10.
I know, I see the time.
Good solid yardage. He'll take that anytime you hand the ball to him back.
I believe we do. I'm going to do this out route. Odell, 1-on-1. That nigga, Rondé going to be tough. Yeah, that shit tough. Got him. Time out. As soon as you get down. Ah, you got enough time.
If I'm a quarterback, I'm probably ain't going nowhere to go.
Let's go.
Go all the way.
Where they get open money? Hey, you check and release. Actually, I'm going to block you money, and then hey, you check and release. Sounds good. But Odell, run that. I'm throwing it away. Alright, yeah. Just take 3. There we go.
I tell you, Brandon, this defense is playing with some confidence. Haven't allowed a point yet. Flying to the football. I'm telling you, it's almost 11 to the ball on every snap. Another nice job there forcing a completion.
Oh my gosh, my nigga.
God, he smoked the field goal.
Oh my gosh, my nigga.
Skip ahead to quarter number 3.
Oh, so
that shit was going so slow.
He Nick Foles that shit.
This is taken at the 3.
I'm holding that block forever, nigga. Damn. Let's go. Push it forward.
Pop up. So here they come. Pull up motherfucking Bilal Powell on there.
To start this third quarter, there are 0 points on the scoreboard for either side. It'll be interesting to see what adjustments were made. The defenses have obviously been great.
So if you like defense, this is a classic game. This is what you're looking for. But now you're trying to figure out how to gain any type of an advantage.
Nah, you should be good.
Is it through a big chunk play that they haven't seen?
Hey, you ain't.
Or is it just running your regular offense and running it better, trying to create an opportunity?
Bro, they are just running cover 3.
That'll wind up going for a loss of 4. And that's going to make it 2nd and 14.
You were. I gotta run that. Damn, bro, I had Odell. I might run that same play. Odell finna get open. Cause they gonna see everything across that middle. Odell should get open again.
This offense on third down today, they've been okay. 2 for 3. This will be 3rd and 19.
Whenever I had you blocked for me, it should be Odell. Nah, he ain't getting up with that time, G. Alright, we out. We out. Oh, no! Left, it's going left.
Sometimes you just have to take what the defense gives you. And in this case,
perfect.
It wasn't enough to pick up the first down. O'Donnell, he's on to punt as he gets this one away.
He got to come up off that unless they got this shit on conservative.
Just 1 yard on the return. And here come the offense as they take over. Now we take a glance at the offense as they work their way back out for their first possession of the second half. Their defense did its job, yielded no points. Now it's the offense's turn.
And how much fun is that when you set things up to start a half?
That's the pick. And who's your free safety? Oh, he dropped it. How fast is he?
Like a 85 or
that nigga some shit.
Break this tie.
That nigga be dropping so far back.
On 2nd and 10, Newton. Dancing to his left.
That's a pick.
And this throw will be intercepted.
No, Murder, just keep running. I'm going to hit these niggas with a mean-ass play action. They done.
Where's he going with the football? Because you can make an educated guess defensively. Not all the time, but sometimes. And when you're right, you get a decent chance of coming away with the football. Play fake. Here's Prescott. Steps away to his left.
Yep. Nigga, I'm going down, nigga. Hell no.
Any given pass, but you never know exactly where your exit points are going to be. On this play, he was flushed to his left, still on the run, able to accurately throw the football for a nice first down. And the defense with their backs against the wall a little bit here as the offense is in the red zone.
All right, they're a man. They're a man. What up? They're a man. Actually, I can't do that. Timeout, timeout. I was going to say, I did max protection, but that took away all the damn. Oh, man. I wouldn't have no time to audible that. Who's running? Oh, hell no. I got to fake a wild Dale, G.
Hey man, we might need to, you know, do audible.
Because you're right, he's pretty much been completely neutralized. Prescott now on 2nd down. Escaping the pressure right.
Oh, I should have hit you. That's a great play. That's a great play, money. I might run that shit again. I'll wait for it this time. I just.
And we have to give credit to him for buying time and extending the play. But you know, there's some really
this shit should work on him.
On that one. They thought that they had him. Instead, he was coated in Teflon and got away.
Nice shit.
Back now in Los Angeles.
Somebody, that circle nigga, I think it is. Somebody, yeah, Wallace got the sick ass route. That's what it is. That shit gotta get open. Got him. 3rd and 1, half the distance, damn.
Jumpy on the right side of the line. Sometimes when you're on the end, a little bit farther away from the ball, any type of movement will get you to jump, and that's exactly what happened there.
I'm gonna do a read option.
Here we go, 3rd and 1. Gut check time on both sides.
This zone. And they got this shit crowded. We ain't got nothing. Niggas to block them. Now it's man.
And I need you to block for me, money. Dear Lord, the battles you go through life. Got him. Hey, I had so much time. They did a cover zero. I'm not sure what you saw. Odell shit on the nigga on the drag route, right? So then the linebacker went over there. I said, I bet. Now that I knew the tight end's gonna get up on the slant. I just looking at two niggas that whole play. But man, I knew y'all niggas was blocking my nigga. It was 6-on-6 and everybody got him. That's all I'm gonna say. It was 6-on-6. Everybody got him. Should have been 2-possession game. That's on me. Alright.
Dude, I'm just containing outside. I ain't supposed to make the pass.
No, absolutely not. But hey, now it's still just a one score game. So don't go anywhere. A lot more to play for.
I'm guarding this outside.
You gonna do
I got Winslow.
You gonna do play action?
Let's go!
You don't do play action against me.
In fact, we were deep, nigga. Oh, man. We is at the NFL logo, too. Oh, yeah. Get there. Swarm. Good tackle. Let's go.
Again.
We in field goal range, my nigga, so. But yeah, I'm going for it. I'm gonna hit him with the play action. I'm running it. Oh, it parted the Red Sea, my nigga. He blocked shit at the center. That's cover three. I mean, cover two. That D mid was gonna be open. I do it in third down. I do it on third down. Hey, yeah, Odell might cook that nigga. Yeah, that's a kill. I saw that shit coming. Hey, I'm gonna fuck these niggas up with this shit. I bet you I fuck these niggas up with this shit, my nigga. They think it's a toss. Yep. Oh, man. We finna run it out right here. They finna have to use some timeouts. Just that simple. You on the outside? It's a handoff. Alright. They even had to use a timeout. No gain on the play that time, and it sets up second and goal. Hey, these niggas, they crowd in the box and they got them niggas with high play recognition, bro. So they be seen when that drop. Hey, I'ma hit him with a draw on third down. We in the last one win. Get skinny. Taking it in from 7 yards away. And his guys capitalize on the short field as they take it in for six. And it's good. Let's go. To make it 14-0.
Here's Myers now to kick it away. Bitch, you thought you could come on mad to beat me? You better go play, think you can dance, goddammit.
Oh, let's go, that's another one. Oh my god.
At the 24-yard line. And careless with a football there on the kick return.
One thing I love about going to practices is trying to get around coaches and hear their
read option.
I thought they put him on the other side.
It's man to man. So
What am I finna do? I just thought it was short. Man, good shit, buddy. That nigga on the spot, bruh. That nigga just ready. I'm gonna go up. I'm not gonna run. Why not let it fly?
It certainly is, because you gotta get his attention.
Yeah, yeah.
Because now you're in scramble drill. So everyone's adjusting their routes, finding open space, and he found the right spot for the completion.
Oh, yeah. This touchdown. They're gonna guard you.
Here's Prescott.
He picked it. It's a touchdown. He called it. He called it now. Money, you got him. Money, you got him. He's no, running for you. Odell is booking. Odell is booking. They gotta do on the side kick. He's good. No, they ain't gotta go for two. I threw the game. They onside kicking it, G. Actually, I just took the sack. Odell should be up here, but he ain't. No, that's ours.
He touched it already anyway. And that should just about put a camper on this one. Big mistake in that spot. You gotta let it go, Tim. They didn't give themselves a chance.
What?
They had an opportunity, touched it first. Now they're in a really bad spot.
Full back. We're on conservative. I'm covering this rock. It's that simple.
Rutkowski, the fullback, and the inside give.
You want to toss, or you want the fullback?
With 7 seconds left.
What? Oh, it's not in this goal line set. Nah. You want it to the left? Oh yeah, you gone. $19.98 Boilermakers. Hey, look at my nigga Kevin Sumner. You alright?
Missed our AM workout. We still made it through this thing
together. Maybe a bit.
This is so epic. This is... problem that had a three president. What are we just gonna overlook the four that got murdered? Donald Trump said he was the worst treated president in the history of presidents. So we just gonna overlook the four that got murdered.
I'm back. Let it. Us niggas in trouble. Us niggas in trouble.
Khalil Mack, a 93. I couldn't see who that damn. I saw that. I know they got
a guard, a left guard or a left tackle.
Yeah, center that was a 93,
94. Was it Bruce Matthews? Might have been Bruce Matthews.
I don't know what that 93 was. This is taken at his four. I can only imagine that's that motherfucking 90 overall of Damian Thomas.
Aaron Rodgers, Julio Jones, Chris Carter. It's the backup. He dropped that. Oh my god. Nigga money. Y'all had a nigga. Oh, there's a flag.
Y'all had a nigga number one, I think Foster nigga name was. So wide open for y'all niggas, bruh. Nobody was on the camera, my nigga, except for that nigga. All the way down the field, dropped it. Right through the hands. Good shit. Ineligible wide receiver. That might be why the nigga is so open. Got him.
Nigga, I'm getting double teamed, nigga. That's why your ass go running free.
Oh, boy. That was just miscommunication. That nigga. Oh, man. Oh, yeah, shit, my bad. They run out of fake. Oh no, nigga just swung out there. Hell of a punch. Yeah, you saw the nigga just swung, nigga just gone.
Oh, I got bigger than a motherfucker. I was like, whoa, goddamn.
Yeah.
What in the fuck is going on?
What in the blue moon? Outside.
Oh. Penalty markers come in. Who is this against? They should have gave us a free play, goddammit.
Nah, they touched the lineman though. Oh, this shit, man. I sure did. Oh man. Oh boy. Hell yeah. That was cover three, my nigga. Oh my god. That shit was scary. Man, they crowd the box. This shit gonna be tough. He failed it. Oh, where to go get a murder? Oh, he just wasn't fast enough. That's all sides, bro. That's all sides, my nigga. Oh my gosh. React. These niggas watch the nigga jump, my nigga. What the hell? These niggas dead ass watch the nigga jump. How many of y'all niggas to react? Nah, actually, nah, I'm blocking everybody in the air by the block. Jerry Rice might be able to go get that out route. Get that block money! Oh my god! Left side. Good tackle money. There. Slaughter that nigga daughter, then bust the tackle, then.
Pretty good game before he's taken down. 9 yards is the pick up there, and they'll have a second and one.
I think that nigga LT got, well, I know he got 89 speed, but that nigga Juke News and stuff, like all in 92 and stuff, my nigga. But, that nigga, I think he got that Energizer shit. Damn. He got it.
Remain in a scoreless first
Oh, yeah.
So the offense has it first and 10.
No, I was saying that.
Shotgun now for Rodgers.
Beauty.
And chased out left.
Now,
man, that's too much time, G. That's too much time.
A really nice gain of 25 yards.
As a general rule, offensive linemen like to know where their quarterback's going to be when he's setting up to throw the football. And sometimes they just have to get on the
fourth and nine conversion, nigga. We at the three. Let's get it.
Picks up a first down with a nice throw.
24-3. Third.
5 yards is the tally on first down. That brings up second and five.
Ah, shit, we all on the line. Let's go, good shit. I'm trying to switch. Oh, they ruled us down at the like 1 inch line, my nigga. That's a pick.
And that is incomplete.
This team is not going to make it easy for you. That physical group that we just saw there on that play. He came in, made the contact, just as he's trying to haul it in.
Now Ryan Succop will come on and try the field goal. From the right hash, it's a 41-yard attempt. And Succop
damn.
Will put this one right through.
Facts. Damn.
Second quarter, now we finally have a little action.
Let's see where this action takes us. First quarter, no points at all. Now we got our first score of the game. Well, does that say that we're going to get more as we go along?
Ooh, stamina boost!
Good field position. They'll start at the 32-yard line. So out now comes the offense back on the field. And with time quickly fading here in the second quarter, not sure how aggressively, offensively they want to play this.
I think we'll find out just how much they trust their guys in this situation if they decide to take a shot.
Out route. That route. I got it. Got that ass. I ain't get out. See, that nigga was tired. If he wasn't tired, my nigga, he'd been gone. Damn, he'd been gone. On mothers, yo. On mothers. Yeah, that's on them.
That man got Aaron Donald. Whoa. From the middle of
the line. And you understand he wants to get off the ball quickly, but the ball's right in front of him. He has to watch it move first.
Well, they.
Damn, G.
Now flags will come in. I think this one's going to be on the defense.
Get on in that field goal, right?
They ain't changing it. I can tell they ain't changing. I'm a fake hike again. I ain't change it.
And now they give him a first down.
Now contact up front as penalty markers come in. Who is this against? And he got a little aggressive too early.
And he did, wanting that quick takeoff.
They're changing shit now.
But I think sometimes those big guys on offense, they're pretty cagey too, right? They make a little sudden.
So now I'm gonna have time to throw.
They get you to jump.
I'm gonna choose with Odell, G. We got the money. Oh, I shot hit murder. Ooh. Oh, murder is gone. Time out. All right, so that's still goal range. His nigga murder. Ah, that's me. That nigga is in the end zone. I ain't even looked that side. Yeah. Put Odell in the slot. I had to. Alright. If I like it, I throw it. If I don't, I throw it away. It's that simple. Well, if I love it, nigga, I throw it. I'm gonna have hell with niggas blocking just and send out three niggas. I ain't gonna have you do the play action. Third and goal, no. Oh my. We ain't got a timeout.
Keep falling for it. Remember, yeah, that nigga didn't say a goddamn word, man. Didn't say shit. Didn't say a motherfucking thing.
Fourth and goal, we gotta get the touchdown. This nigga just slaughtered your whole daughter. Throw the ball! Touchdown! He caught it! Touchdown! Put them hands up! Oh, your daughter just got slaughtered. Oh, you gonna see that top 10, at least top 3 play, my nigga. Oh my. This nigga hit y'all with a Johnny Manziel, my nigga. And no flex, though. I'm done. That nigga got off free. Money, stay, stay. Oh shit, that ain't work. Oh my god. I got a little there. Oh, I tried to run. I couldn't run. That's why I just got his stick. Damn, bro. These niggas defense. These niggas in the red zone. We gotta lock up. You gotta get us a pick. Oh, hell nah, buddy. You gotta get us out of here, bro. Alright, they run it. Ooh, I was gonna say, they throw this ball, nigga. They got Julio and Chris Carter on the outside. There is no guard in them niggas.
Man, we good, man. He ain't got enough field to be throwing bombs to these niggas. And our corners ain't slow, man. Deion got 89 speed, and this nigga Brian Maxwell got 85. But that nigga.
Oh, that nigga, boy. Hey, that's a smart-ass possession catch. That was smart. I ain't gonna lie. Good. Hey. And we get a sack here. They ain't got no kicker. So we got to get a sack here. A sack here, my nigga. That's lovely. We got to get a sack here. They ain't got a kicker. All right, man. He dropped it. Julio Jones dropped it.
Yeah, miss.
Absolutely. He was right there by him, and I think he was thinking first down.
Oh, he got that.
Yeah, guy catches first. There's no chance of picking up a first down.
They only got two niggas. How long have they only had two niggas?
Third quarter, but I think you still say mission accomplished as they come away from it with the lead.
Absolutely. You got to apply the pressure here, make the other guys play catch up for a while.
That nigga just threw me out of the way. Oh, my God. Nah, Murder touched him. Yeah, Murder touched the nigga.
You know what? I ain't blocking for this motherfucker.
Murder got him after I got thrown out the way.
Ah, shit.
Cool. That nigga got 89 speed, bro. Or it might be 85. It might be 85 speed.
Matt, nigga, you ain't out running that motherfucker.
Yeah, you can't go to that nigga's side. You can't go to that nigga's side, bro. You gotta go counter. These niggas running this shit, bro.
Oh, you pressing?
Nah, he ain't pressing. That's straight blitz. Put you on a block, nigga. You heard? I'm dead, bro. I had R1. Got Beluga in.
Need something from deep in the bag of tricks here after first and second down went backwards. It's third and very.
I'm mass protecting. Like all that. Yeah. Oh. PA, let it fly. Let it fly. Let it fly. Ah, I'm out of control. That's the name of the play, though. I'm gonna block Zach. No, actually, I'm gonna reset this play. And I'm blocking Zach still. Gotta have that nigga block. Got him. Yo, how do you playmaker? I need to know how to playmaker. Can I send that nigga flying? But yo, he is supposed to start going up, my nigga. I know it's L2, but then that's like the target pass shit. Oh man, bro. I gotta look that shit up. I'm after target passing that playmaker shit, nigga. We are the comp today. I need you to block for me, money. So you don't mind. What the hell? Odell gotta go. Odell Goff! What were you thinking? That is Odell on McBezel! That is Odell on McBezel! And we got the lead. That's what Odell can do. Oh my god. Bro, that nigga spin move. Niggas usually spin, they go forward. This nigga, bro. Went horizontal, my nigga type shit. Like, yeah, the craziest spin move I ever seen in my life.
Went down the line, boy.
Oh my goodness, bro. Get that corner money, lock up. Lock up. You don't know what to do, it's lock up. Yeah. Good shit, money. What to be on that, G? Money, you nervous? 24-10, nigga, third down. Y'all niggas gotta convert, nigga. The place is rocking. The place is rocking. You there, money? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Give me that. You gone left. You gone left. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Prime time. Prime. Woo. Come here. Prime. Oh, shoelace tackle.
They figured it out, guys. I quit.
Yeah, you gotta run away from that nigga, bruh. That nigga Matt. You gotta run away from Matt. So, I'm hiking right away. Hey, I'm just glad I got the ball to you, my nigga. That's all I'm saying.
Gotta figure now after getting that turnover, they're just gonna be happy to keep the ball on the ground, right? This is where
covering the football. They'll look like they're like Uncle Tom. The ball security terms have ever been used. They come into play for the guys on offense right now. Just take care of it,
and they've got a good chance of ending up winning this game. So they're leading, they have possession of the I'm gonna go to the 2 minute warning. This is where they just wanna milk the clock. Oh, you're on the other side, we good, G. We good. Good block there. Yeah, we got 2 yards. He hurdled that nigga. Yeah, bro. He gets that, my nigga. You down the sideline. That's at least a first down. I don't know how fast the niggas are. Right. I'm gonna trust in our defense one more time, bro. What happened? I think we do. I don't think y'all niggas got that third down, so I think I might punt it because it's on commercial break right now. I'm looking at this game.
I got a score. One of the bigger plays of the game thus far, the crowd getting into it as we come up on a big third down.
Yeah, what up? And I'm going to put you on the wheel. I got to mass protect them niggas first. All right, here we go. I'm done. I'm not even sure. He can make it.
Didn't let me fucking move, man. And now right out of the 2-minute break, we'll get a timeout used defensively
with a minute 56 to go. It's going to be close. No bullshit. I got it. I ain't get a perfect, my nigga. Oh my goodness. I'm kicking that shit to Sanders. I'm kicking it. Hell no. LT ain't taking no more ankles, nigga.
Take it back.
Ooh. Brandon Marshall. That nigga Deion Black in real life now, boy. That nigga Deion done got his shit tan. You already know what's coming, money. That's me. I was so far back. I trust them on safeties back there, G. I'm gonna trust them. Good tackle. And that's inbounds. Tick tock. Tick tick tock. Good tackle, murder. Hell yeah. They've only converted once in four tries. They're up against a third and one situation. Back to throw. You there, money? Yeah, he got that. Boy, I was thinking.
Yeah, I'm trying to see what side he like rolling to.
Is that side? Yeah. Getting it on again. He's able to work out of the passing game, turn it into a run, pick up the first and stop the clock. Nigga is literally just standing the whole play. Oh, good tackle.
Nigga, you gotta get in the end zone all this dick and dunk shit.
I got him. Oh, shit. Watch Adam. That's us. Dagger. Let it fly. Oh, I chopped that nigga. Flick that shit straight down, nigga. Don't flick it up. Nigga gonna die. I don't know. You be flicking it off. Niggas could not score on our defense, bro. They got when you get blessed inside the red zone and you don't get a touchdown, G. Defense looking serious. Oh, A&M, we had the 35 money. Fourth quarter just started. Nigga, the place is rocking. You don't get it. The place is rocking. You ain't even watching the game. That's how I know you know the place ain't rocking. That shit is jumping, bro. What up? That's them. That's dumb, dead, and deceased.
I'm right back.
Shake that ass. Yeah. Mom, you gotta hit it.
Beer and football tomorrow after my run, Godsummer. I should have an easy win in my money league, Goddammit.
Yep, 95. Nigga grinded for that, so I ain't mad at him. He grinded for that, cause that's non-optionable, non-tradable.
Here's the kicker, Jason Myers, to get this one started.
They got the other one that you don't have.
This is taken at the three.
Yeah. To the away one, the light
one. These are the ones I was talking about right here.
I think one unlocks defense, one unlocks offense, right? Is that what it is?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So I do the offensive one. I need the Andrew Luck. Interception! Oh my goodness! On 3rd and 5 from the 10-yard line. What up? Nigga, the shit at the 1 yard line, my nigga. It's all good though. Y'all gotta run it out.
They go play action here on first down.
That's a pick. That's first a play. Tip drill. Alright, money. You on conservative this whole game because they got that one nigga back there.
Like Benai said, yo, that motherfucker hit you right there, it's over with.
Nowhere on the script was there throwing an interception, I have to believe.
Oh, wow. Oh, shit. And now you got dead right there. That's cover 3 as well, damn.
Okay.
Odell got him. No, you don't. No, you don't.
Oh, yeah.
We broke on that.
You should just see that shit out here. It wasn't nobody on there.
Nigga, you are bugging. Oh, hell no.
It was no. On that out on the right side, wasn't nobody on the edge. The
line, there's a purple over the garden, too.
No, he was up top. I'm talking about the shallow.
Go right, Murder. Go right. Got him. Possession. You got possession. Catch that.
Damn.
Oh, hell no. Odell finna get some animations.
Maybe you can, man.
Oh, hell no.
I hit X. I hit square to run over there faster, and then I hit X.
Left.
Here's Pat O'Donnell now. Back deep is Tyreek Hill.
Nah, this is a great play. I'm going. Nah. Oh, yeah. Ooh. Hey, a real life nigga. A nigga stumbling like that and gets hit. That nigga fumbling, G. Get that. Oh, man. That nigga ain't even finna see the hit coming. Facts, bro. He ain't gonna see that hit coming, boy. He ain't gonna be looking at the ground trying to pick himself up. Bang. Safety, nigga. Safety, nigga. Oh, they said he got out. Oh, you are. Oh, what? We gotta review that. He's down. He's down. Good tackle. Review it. Where's the challenge? He did not make it out the end zone. They run it again. Now y'all niggas get out. Y'all niggas did not make it out, bro. That could have got challenged here. Should have got challenged. That's a pick.
That's a pick.
Ooh. Third and eight for your own two. What you gonna do? Oh, y'all trying to pass. Oh, deflected. Yeah. We going outside.
They begin the drive with Coleman. And he'll only get a yard, maybe.